Hi, my name is Mandy. Nice to see you here. The Crayolis pattern series are dies that make an imprint on your paper. Patterns XL number 1 is a dotted sun. Patterns XL number 2 is a stitched sun. The inner die prints the sun in your paper. The separate outline die allows you to decide whether you want to use the die cut as a layer or have the details in the middle of your creation. These die sets are very versatile, and today I will show you a number of possibilities. You can give your cardstock a color first by blending with distress ink. Then you die cut the cardstock with a patterns plate and decide whether you want to use the outline die. Wilma made this beautiful card. You can also blend the background in one color, like Deepti did on this card, or use colored cardstock. For a subtle extra effect, you can color the patterns plate with ink and a brayer first. Die cut with your die cutting machine. You will now see that the imprint has a color. You can also use the patterns plate with a hot foil machine. Add the plate with the pattern facing up on the hot foil machine. When it is warm enough, put the hot foil on the plate. Place your cardstock facing down on top of that and add the two plates. Die cut with your die cutting machine. Remove the foil. Ingrid made this lovely card. You can also die cut a part of the patterns on different colors of cardstock. Die cut those with another die. I use Crayonesley XXL number 34. Stick them on a card. For example, cards number 184. As you can see, the Crayolis Patterns XL die sets can be used in many ways. Have fun with these dies and see you next time. Bye!